submitted to authorized personnel, you hear that? I'm authorizing you to come with me. Here is a dish. And there you have it. But you can get some great fucking cable with that. It looks like it's about maybe 15 feet across, 12 feet across. And that's a little one.
Access granted.
Okay. We are out here in the high desert. And there's some really tall tumbleweeds. And it's cold. And there's mountains on both sides. And way down that way are the giant OVRO telescopes. These things are huge. They're like 100 feet tall. And these are radio telescopes that read the faintest signals from faraway galaxies. I just found out one kind of security they used, which really surprised me, is a drone. They're flying a drone around, and it has all the spotlight on it. I don't get how that doesn't interfere with their satellites, because it's radio frequency controlled. And all these satellites are tuned to RF to collect it. But that thing just flew straight over the satellite field. So it says National Radio Astronomy Observatory. Very long baseline array. So that's, to my right, a very large satellite that's part of an array that stretches around the world, essentially. Radio telescopes are programmed for a period of time to track a specific object in the sky. So they're actually constantly moving as the Earth rotates to keep a fixed position on a single object as it moves across the sky. I'm going to try to get under it. They don't want anybody in there. Caltech Owens Valley Radio Observatory. Authorized personnel only. Coronavirus alert. No visitors allowed. Well, I appreciate that. I'm going to social distance. And I am going to come visiting. Deal with it. This is the large array telescope. Supposedly, it's controlled from like Argentina or some shit. But it's making me nervous because this thing is moving all over the place. Security here. I'm actually gonna get up there. So, here we are. And you can see some of the details of this thing. There's really not much to see. There's a one of them over there. You can see it a little bit better. Time to move across the desert anyway. Got more to check out. Explore a little bit more. I think this is just a piece of junk. I'm not sure what it is. I don't think it has anything to do with astronomy. Oh, I know what this is. It has a big weight at the bottom. That swings around. I think they put a telescope up there on that platform. And this is designed to move it. That's my guess, anyway. Looks like the porta potty turned on its side. Nice. So they're all on this track here. As you can see it. It's like a railroad tracks. I'll be a son of a bitch. This sucker's on and it's moving. Alright, folks. That fucking thing is on. That's making weird alien noises. It's really tempting to climb in there. It's surprisingly dirty. I guess being out in the desert gets dirty. Alright, y'all. We're gonna go up and you're gonna ride around with me on a telescope. Yahoo! I can feel it moving under my feet. Crazy. Telescope control room. See that, people? Keep hanging here, find out why. There are the cool bots. Got fans running. Computers. I don't want to leave this light on too long because I think a little bit of it leaks out. I don't know, anybody know I'm here? Alright. We're moving down this little one right here. These don't look like they move very much. Sure what this is all about, but it's some fancy stuff. Some kind of long track that they can run these dishes way down there. I mean, that goes on for far as I can see with my eyes. Maybe half a mile, maybe more. More of these dishes. Try to get inside this gigantic telescope. I have no idea if I can get in. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Oh. outside. Radio telescope. There are offices in here. Computers, server racks, all kinds of instrumentation. Old instrumentation. Like somebody has an admirer with flowers. Lots of astronomy stuff, like you would expect. Not gonna like me being here.